Thanksgiving is just around the corner, but each year there are 1,800 cooking fires on Thanksgiving Day. Before you fire things up in the kitchen, follow these safety tips. Never leave food on the stove or in the oven unattended. Don't wear loose clothes and long sleeves that can catch fire. Have working smoke alarms. Turn panhandles towards the back of the stove. Let your Thanksgiving Day be full of thanks, not fires. Find more safety tips at cpsc.gov.